Hundreds flee on motorcycle and foot. Fear of approaching gangs causing widespread panic in the coastal commune of Saint-Marc. Many had been seeking refuge in town following a deadly attack on nearby Pont-Sainte, where dozens are feared dead some 100 kilometres from the capital. In a country where the gangs are renowned for their brutality, the violence blamed on Grand Griff, described as one of Haiti's cruelest gangs. Last month, its leader was sanctioned by the United Nations, who this week extended the mandate of hundreds of Kenyan police officers in the region who have so far been unable to restore order. Gang violence in Haiti has spiralled since the 2021 assassination of the country's president, most of it concentrated in the capital of Port-au-Prince. But in recent months, it has spread, 700,000 people now internally displaced. A worsening hunger crisis exacerbating the situation. Nearly 800,000 children in Haiti are facing emergency food insecurity, just one step away from famine, according to data from Save the Children. Crowds gathered at the Saint-Marc Hospital, where the injured were taken.
We have control of the situation, I can say partially, because we don't know what the eventual rebondissement will be. However, the police is on place.
Little comfort for those already in fear of their lives. Hannah Kwon, SBS World News.